Indiana, the reverse to Quentin McCord against LSU. And finally, under the rush of Mississippi State, hitting Craig East for the game-winning and bowl-clinching touchdown. Today could determine where the Cats will go bowling, but perhaps as important, could it be Tim Couch's last appearance in Commonwealth Stadium? It's time for Wildcat football. Reload!
Here coaching the Wildcats. Cats go on offense, first and 10, backed up at their own 9-yard line. Couch quickly flips it out to Craig East. With Jimmy Haley out in front of him, he brings it up to the 19. Couch lofting it here for East. And he's got it. Take it in to the 48-yard line. Completions and completion percentage. And here he is to throw once again. Drops it here to Derek Homer out of the backfield, who goes down into Vanderbilt territory. Couch. Gary Davis. He's got the first down of the 40-yard Steelers. Talk about that a little more as we go along. Couch throwing to East on first down and driven out of bounds down to the 20-yard line. Ball marked just shy of the 20-yard line. First and 10 for the Cats as Couch goes right back to the air. The Cats, and it's all the way back to the Vandy 30. Couch. Down the middle, it's taken in by the tight end, Jimmy Haley. He makes his way to the 22-yard line. Couch out of the shotgun, looking here to the near side. He's got Jimmy Robinson wide open. He brings it up to the 35-yard
line. Now, don't you cut us loose, Deuce.
To the minds of the fans on Tim Couch today. This is second down and one. Anthony White has got the first down. He's up to the 42-yard line. Couch to throw it again on first down. Looks back here to the near side, dumps it over the middle. Second down, 5 yards to go. Couch throwing it to the far sideline, and it's complete. Side of Tim Couch. And Couch dumps it off to Homer. He barrels forward. First and 10 for the Wildcats as Couch will put it up again. Jimmy Robinson sidesteps the tackle. Cuts it down inside the 30-yard line to the 29. Couch. Anthony White over the middle. And he breaks it down to the 35. Following a 50-yard punt by Joe Webb, the Cats go on offense. Couch. Anthony White across the 30, 2 seconds left to go in the first half. Kevin Coleman comes up to the 41. And Couch delivering quickly over the middle, and that's enough for the Wildcats. On first down, Couch straight back, firing to East at the 30. And down to the 27-yard line. Second down and 7, it's at the 25. And Couch throwing deep for Robinson. Touchdown! Mickelson's out to the right side as Gary Davis coming here to the near side of the field. Couch throwing for Mickelson, wide open, and he hauls it in at the 19-yard line. Goal of the 9. Couch throwing into the end zone, Robinson. Touchdown! Final home game of the season. First and 10 of the 25 for the Cats. And it's Couch to the air. And throwing long. Free East, he's got it. 1 yard line, first and 10. And Couch right to the air. Throwing to East here at the near side, another completion. Shy of a first down. Plenty of time. He'll move past Keith Edwards. Over the middle, Gary Davis, and he cracks it. 13 yards to go from the 18. Couch. He has East. At the 26, comes up to the 28-yard, the 28. Lance Mickelson left to go in the game. Couch to East again, cuts it back, now tries to reverse back to his left and is brought down at the 40. There's Couch to East again. Over the middle of Anthony White. Brought down at the 40-yard line.